Jemima Boone and the Callaway sisters are rescued by a search party led by Jemima's father, Kentucky frontiersman Daniel Boone. The girls had been kidnapped 3 days earlier by a Cherokee Shawnee raiding party as part of escalating tensions between white settlers and the indigenous peoples of the western frontier.